Now let's look at farsightedness. If the eye is too short, or if the cornea does not bend the light rays enough, then the image is focused behind the retina instead of on the retina. In this case, the person is said to have hyperopia, or farsightedness. Depending on the amount of farsightedness, this person might need corrective lenses to see clearly, both at a distance and up close. Again, the corrective lenses are shaped to bend the light so that it is focused directly onto the retina.